everybody.
Fine, I just didn't remember you making them. I probably wasn't here.
Yeah, yeah, you were at church doing your doo duties. Oh, this needs to be
lower. My doo duties?
Your doo doo. Doo doo.
Doo doo duties?
Yeah. There we go.
Making everything sound amazing. Duties.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to the point where the audio in the speakers isn't feedback into the mic. There we go. Welcome to a chill session with Nine Inch Nails. It's hard to be silly in this game. This music. Hollow bones. Breaking things restores mana, huh?
Bubble of blue blood,
yup.
I made you laugh, haha.
Oh man, I know what we have to do. We have to go kill that boss guy. I see you, cat. I just started talking. You have to come up here and knock my coffee and donut down. I bet that's what you're gonna do. My wife is sewing. Please jump on her. I'm gonna see what hollow bones is.
I've sacrificed my sewing for you.
You're so good. I love you. More armor. Couldn't hurt, right? It's affordable items by the dock. You fall slowly. Oh my gosh, do we fall slow. Hey, something to say, buddy? Looking for some advice and chance. Oh no, they're hitting on each other. If shit goes shirtless, forgot how hard this is. What? Warden. No warden there. Should probably buy the warden stuff. Which is it? Oh wow, we might be able to do this. Maybe. Oh, we have that. Hold on. Do it. Warden Unity. Plus 10 bonus dex. That seems kind of nice. Seems better. Gotta beat the two masters. It's so terrible, this game won't fall slowly anymore, dude. Can't tell. That double jump. I think that's good. Like a poison build, maybe? Nearby enemies, wow.
And fall for dangling straight
in front of you. Pretty good. Oh, we want that. It's a dash build. And they'll be poisoned, so that works. Get it. We also have the dash through everything. Okay, let's go. We can do this, maybe. Oh, come on.
Claude this way.
What?
Claude it.
How do people get so good at this game? Chicken! We just watched a show about chicken. We got one of them.
Whoa!
No, don't go in there! Got my chicken at least. Oh, it got me. Darn it. Oh well. We tried. Okay. Off we go. Boom. Just got a hammer. Attack the foot. Getting my bearings. Select his map, okay. Oh, we're almost there. Ah. Oh, you. Sometimes you just gotta run into a bone.
What about
a cat? Oh.
You okay, Con?
Yes.
We fall super slow. Oops. Not speed run on this guy. Easy, easy. Jeez. You gotta be kidding me. Oh no. This is tough. That money. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get hit. Oh no, we're not. Yes. It's one of those cash, that's all. It's really all that much, to be honest. Oh my goodness. Why am I even in here? Okay. My reroll. Gravity falls, yeah. Didn't even see you hiding in the shadows. Don't do that. Saw you. We dash through them, that's right. Not that far though. Okay, come on. Okay. Is it worth it? Maybe. Goodness. Oh my goodness. Well, shouldn't have taken the extra health. Let's try Gunner. Build things we've never built before. No, that's all we can do. B, whatever, believe it. Oh, hello. never expected to be down here this long. Did you? Don't rush yourself. I'm still finding refugees every day and ferrying them across these stagnant waters. Many people have waited their entire life to be rescued, but I can see it in their eyes. You're gonna miss this place. Even at its worst, there's still a lot of love down here. We would hug this. Was she down there, buddy? Do you reload? Perhaps. Here we are. Let's reload. Right trigger, okay. And then. Or right bump, rather. We did get him, sort of. There's two of them. Oh my goodness. Don't get taken out by this guy. He's a regular dude. Sort of. This time I will take the health and be feel fine with it. And not die right away. Maybe. Pizza! run into the fireball. That bone was amazing. Got to shoot all the weeds with bullets. My mistake.
Very Mario-esque.
Yeah. This is. Eating health drops while the full health increases max HP, but 10%, that's not happening.
Not boom.
Well, above 50% health. Deal more damage.
Kali's shield sounds better than his heal.
Yeah. You got to be being in full. Like, I've already got two health upgrades. Screw this. It's alright.
Just the name of it.
Okay, we need. That's where I need to go. We can venture through this for a little bit. We need more practice just being better. But we'll just go up here. Oops. The correct way. Here we are. Oh, it's too loud. There we are. Better. Maybe. It's a mimic! Why didn't I know that? No, I should know better. Like, I really should.
As if it was...
Let me explore the other level first. I'm terrible. So I need to get better. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I didn't. And it did. Nine bullets.
Ah!
Goodness, this level. I didn't mean to jump down there, but here we are. Okay. So it does 18. Come on, I wanna try something. 21. That's not too bad. Well, given like 20 bullets on a boss, it could be a lot. Right in the kneecaps 30 times. Oh. no John Wick. Where's this? The same. Really? Another way to get in here, huh? What? That was my fault. I should have seen that. I got double fed because of it. Reach him. Yes. Oh my goodness, that was a clever little room there. Game. I cannot be mad. Saw the glowing things on the ground, I was distracted. Not glittering. I mean, it was glittering. Good chest. Okay. Oh yes, that's right. Okay. Sure. Take everything but... Oh, we're at 85 resolve already? Yikes. Should get full HP. Shots. goodness. Didn't see the guy below me. Down. Oh my gosh, we did it. We don't need this to get any better. At least we got a decent reward. Like that Scars challenge. I can't. Okay. Get this. Getting a little better with the gunner. Jeez. Well, that's you singing the foes.
What?
Trent Reznor and his magic. His music.
Sorry, when I don't hear music already playing, I make a plan. Apologies. You married this.
I suppose I did. Whoa! Escape. What? Been through here. Guess I have to go down. Not die. Not die. Oh, should have dashed. Better be.
Connor is so exhausted from his ordeal. The hamper. He is not.
Super IBS. Alexeith? Mia? Let's try that. I don't even know what that means. Can't see the damage I deal. Okay. Nice to see you, Ducky, at dinner with the giant blacksmith yesterday. I wanted to talk to somebody about it. First, it did not start off great. You showed up smelling of soot and wearing his blacksmith apron. Because I was still cooking, so I had my apron on too. Dinner was better than expected. He's quite the conversationalist. Blacksmithing and runecrafting have a lot in common. Yeah, we do different things, but the fundamentals are similar. We share the same passions for our trade. It's refreshing being able to talk to someone about things like this. A man with drive is quite appealing. Plus, he was pretty handsome in that apron, she says.
Oh yeah, I love meat.
Who doesn't?
But only if it's grilling.
I need more gold.
Any else?
Use some more rune stuff. I like this song. Oh my goodness! Smelling like sneezing on like me, but in female form. I got fireball and lightning. This. All I know is I'm a lady with a beard. Don't question it.
You're a dwarf.
I might be a dwarf. Oh yeah, let's go.
Looks like a dwarf. That's a lady.
Yes, she's making lady noises.
Yeah!
Oh my gosh, I ran backwards into the fireball. That is helpful. You can see how much damage I'm doing. That's actually not that big of a deal.
You seem pretty OP.
Two masters can get to like, I can't even be on level one. I can like get the handicap up to like plus 11 or something ridiculous now. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my gosh, little slug thing. Closer. Here we are. Slide, trees floating in the background.
Don't worry about what people think. I do it very often.
Oh, that's pretty insulting. You don't care. People think, they just think wrongly. Thank
you. Just be good. Think too hard about it.
All that poison, you know what, I'm done. You get to live. You got me.
Actually, the more truthful statement is, don't worry about what other people think. They don't care as much about you as you think.
Okay.
What you're doing. How are you thinking?
Maybe. I'd rather think about them as made in the image of God and worthy of talk and respect. Got him. Too late, though.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Forgot to get aim up. Chicken. Oh, you! Down! Oh, we found the boss. 44 health. I can take one hit. Let's do it. Oh, well, we get HP.
You got this. Come on.
Yeah, okay. Can I get through that? Nope. I am walled in. Oh, timed that wrong. She made it that far. That was pretty good with the wizard.
Dwarf.
It was a dwarf wizard. I haven't been a barbarian in a while.
Bearded female dwarf.
Get it. We gotta be better at this, Lady Sarah the Fourth. Let's do it. No money. Oh yeah, that's right. We gained no gold last time. That's something to say. It was all converted to experience. Not needing to eat because he just didn't like my cooking, so I made some kofta and offered it to Quinn today. Long story short, she doesn't eat either. Anyways, want some kofta? I will offer you my gold. Your persistence is meritable, travelers. Let's go. I got gold, but I didn't get gold. Bonus damage on the ground. Hardly ever gonna use it with this guy. Girl? Lady Sarah the Fourth. Sorry, it is a girl.
You keep questioning their gender.
Like, it's sometimes not apparent. Sometimes. Okay. Oh, it's movie night. My toes! My beautiful toes. Good idea. I gotta follow up with people if they're coming over. It's a reminder to me. I'll do that tomorrow. Easy. Oh, you bony guys. Dude, I couldn't dash in time. It's okay. We're good.
So I didn't get to make macaroni salad the other day.
Take that. Bone did not exist in my mind. But it did in reality. Whoa. Technically on the ground. It's the only one I can get. I need a different scar challenge. Something. I'm the best. Ah! We can come back. None of that was worth it. Hey, James Baxter. I don't think that James Baxter in the episode of The City of Thieves was actually...
I don't think so either, because he, like, actually...
They look different.
That's true, too. Rolling around on a ball.
James Baxter. No, there's a thingy there.
Funny how you followed up...
I don't know.
Question I asked yesterday.
It's because you went like a horse. I can't do it with my lips.
You can't lip trust.
Yeah, is that what that's called?
When you put humming behind it, yeah.
That's it.
Is that
my, my lips too? That's if I was a horse, I'd sound like this. My lips don't go. Blah, blah, blah. I can be in a pirate ship now. I'm in a pirate ship. Holy crap. I am gonna. Love you, Wade. You alright? I killed my wife. Maybe we'll kill it. We'll kill the boss of that pirate ship. We're gonna kill 8 guys to reset it. She's crying. What have I done? I made my wife sad. Just laughing at your husband's poor.
I've never heard someone try so hard.
Exchange wants to be a horse. And so you're making fun of his efforts. I'm not a. Ah! And then you snort. Wife, you must stop all this. It's not good. Easy. I should go up. Whoa. Is that a dude? No. He would have hit me by then. Floating picture.
I was trying to teach Willow how to do this too.
So same results? She has braces, so that doesn't count. Like, don't do that.
Hers is like, she can do it, but she always like smiles.
Whoa. Oh,
she's crying and
she's adorable.
You know, yep. And then she can't do it. You can't do it when you're smiling. Possible. To like relax. No, you have to like relax your face.
So that's
and
that tells me that
blow air past your lips and let them
whenever
blow
horses
go.
Do that, they're just very upset. They're not smiling.
So
down.
Just relax and go.
Like that. Oh, I forgot about the high pitched noise in the song.
I mean,
thanks,
yeah.
Trent Reznor. Thanks.
It.
Thanks for hurting my brain.
Thanks, Trent. It's the age test, right?
Well, I'm still young, I suppose, because I can hear it.
I don't know what frequency that
it's
is.
Just trying to hurt our brains, that's all. That's all he does. Just hurt your brain. I should probably
go
outside.
Yeah, until you said something, I didn't actually notice it.
I did. It gives me a headache more than anything else. Oh, you, James Baxter! Where's my health? I need chicken. We didn't have to come out here anyway. I'm not sure. I shouldn't probably run out there. Probably a bad idea. I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. I even hesitated after I did. Ah! Forgot that was here.
Can you do it again? I got that too.
Nope.
The sound came out of my
you,
brain.
I don't want you to die of like a heart attack or something. I'm laughing too much. Can't have that. Down we go.
The kids in my room were making this today. Good.
Oh!
Just walking around making that noise.
It's a great noise.
Yeah.
He is a child of greatness.
Yep. We're like, I'm like a duck. I do it on one side. The other side stutters.
You're just stuttering duck on one side of your face. It's good to know. To cover. Saw you. Where'd he go? Oh!
So look at you, that thing.
What is that thing?
I can't do it.
Oh no!
She makes her cheeks flap. Yeah, that.
Except I can't do that either.
Like, I can't even come close.
Boop. Boop. All that money.
Or her, like,
freaking things are loaded.
Are like a dog sticking its head out the window and its jowls are just going in the wind. We all have talents.
You girls seem to have a lot of talents. I can't do any of that stuff you just said.
You can do the boop, 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 boop thing. I cannot do that. You also sound much more like a horse than I ever did.
James Baxter! I am a horse. Yeah, take that. You told me that. You used it yesterday. I was proud of you.
Morning, too. Oh. I didn't feel like walking too.
That's
to turn it off.
Pretty far. I'm just gonna take the chicken. Open up all these. No jumping, this game says. Oh, wait. I guess I had to use these to get up there. Okay, well, I guess we failed that. No touchies. This. Oh. That was in the City of Thieves, and the horse.
Oh, yeah.
He wanted to take something from the horse. Just like, no, it was the horse. Horse said no touchies. I remember that. I remember horses. Oh my gosh, it's coming over.
Did they take it anyway?
I think that was, they just left him and kept doing whatever they were doing. I forget. He did it. Got you. Is that Falco reanimated? Got him. Oh. More food or something. Oh. Someone who has great taste.
Great.
Oh, there's a mimic coming after me and I can't hurt him until I kill this guy. Can you just bounce off him? That's all I wanted. Another mimic. Not all of them, but yes, all
of
them.
Wouldn't that be awful?
That would be pretty terrible. Hey, we made it to the boss. Okay, let's try this again. James Baxter.
Can't not see spelling whenever I hear it now. Can't tell you.
Oh, come on, buddy. You know what? I'm a pirate. Ugh. Pirate ship his face. Get out of there. Oh, did you see that? Freaking pirate attack. we just did. If you don't know what I'm talking about, you're obviously not watching. Okay. Making sure it's the case. I'm thinking I can dash through those guys. Obviously not correct. Oh, let's go! We can jump out of it and it keeps hitting him! Blow him up! Oh no!
That was awful.
I got through that one. Go. Well, I think we might be dead here in like a second. Yep. Man, we had pirate ship and everything.
Good.
Lady Sarah.
Great.
You're we'll remember you. Oh, we could be the assassin again. Oh, we could be Tesla Spike. Let's go. I hate that thing, but that's fine. What are we lowest rank in? 4, 4, and 4. I'm going to be Sir Devon the Third. He burns things. And he's a frying pan. And he's Sir Devon. There's a lot of good things going on with this guy. I just want to do more damage. So this is 1-7. Just so close. Okay, I guess we're getting this one. What's this? Reduce damage while dashing. What a thing. We should take this.
Good or bad?
What is... if we dash, we take less damage. That's... Usually you're trying to dodge when you dash.
Take less damage.
Yeah.
Not giving
less. Yeah. This lady always has something to say. Duck, you sleeping well? Your eyes have got like hollow holes leading into the abyss. I used to have terrible time sleeping too. Some days I'd be more tired waking up than before I went to bed. Turns out I had sleep apnea. I was not breathing properly during my beauty rest. I never did have a growth spurt. I'm certain it's because the apnea stunted my growth. The proof is in the pudding. So fix your sleep habits now or forever be short like me.
Is this a farmer commercial?
It might be. Shopping or just loitering? We could use some bonus resolve.
Ask your doctor about what the look today.
We don't need increased movement speed, but I think we do. We need more rune space, is what we need. Alright, we'll work on that next time, maybe. Hey, oh man, pizza lady. Hey, stranger. You know I only snagged my pizza delivery job after deciding to become a geologist at the Stygian Study. Those would be short-term, but it ended up being my dream job. The pay was bad, but everything else was perfect. I scheduled my own hours, and the location was smack dab in the center of Axis Mundi. Delivered pizza by day and the night, I went to the Citadel to study geology. I apprenticed it under some of the best minds in the kingdom. I guess I had a zeal for geology because it was always easy to find a tutor willing to offer a helping hand. Better because I gave out free pizzas. Off we go. Cook food for a living with my beautiful fine. What's this do? Oh yeah, it hits a wall and does stuff, okay. You wanna trade that out if you can. Turn around. There you go. We hit the bone. Not too concerned. I think it's gonna come out faster. Learn the timing on your weapon there, buddy.
Thank you.
We gotta do it. Well, I hurt myself with these, right? Explosions can hit you. Yeah. We are ready. Ustuary Eunuch, we are coming for you. That's his name. Yep. That's exactly what's gonna happen. A lot of that. At least, like, little things don't set it off. Just monsters. Or walls, rather. It's up. I can't believe I didn't see that. Can I aim this? Yes. This thing needs to go. Something. Okay. Chicken. Beautiful. Can't aim up. Oh, I can aim up this. Wasn't sure if everything was dead yet. Okay. Oh my gosh! Good sweet spot this, right? Yes! Here? Time to punch a mage to death, maybe. Well, I have people that vehemently disagree with me on a lot of stuff on Facebook these days.
No, it's an appropriate comment.
You know what? Heal. Oh, good. No, other one. I'm gonna get stuck in here. Uh-oh. We got him, but did we?
Play this song.
Yo, I can't kickflip off you? That could take damage? I killed myself.
Sorry.
You ran at me. I didn't think he was gonna. I thought he was gonna jump more.
I still believe in you.
Well, we're immortal. That's a good reason to have faith in me. You fart a lot. Magic 8 Ball is so terrible. Yes. I'm gonna do like nothing but weapons. Nothing but weapon damage. That's all I'm doing. Nothing but weapon damage. 18 or 18. I should do something else, but we're going with weapon damage. Life's funny, ain't it, kid? The past ain't been kind to me, so I came down here to start again. Wanted to get myself some time to be alone. That enchantress, quite the lady. Been a long time since I felt this way. Maybe being alone ain't what I need right now. She's one heck of a cook. Never had such exotic food before. The fowl she made was something else. But to be honest, her hamburger was my favorite. Well, a hamburger. Alright, so I guess when we start fighting the chest, we stay near him so he jumps over us. I think that makes sense. Oh, we got mega crits, forgot. Twin Dreamcatcher. What's this do? Oh, I might actually be able to make this work.
Oh,
no, yeah. 25. This might actually be a thing we could do. Not really. We could boss fights. Wow. Oh, it's so good. Let's take it. 20 max HP. See ya! Max mana. Man, I read that wrong. I do fart a lot. Nah, that's right.
Hello? The duck? Again?
Might be. But the character's ability, there it has no match. I cannot defeat this character in regular combat. Like something besides the 8 ball. Since I'm getting all this max mana.
This makes
now.
Everyone away from me.
What is this? Dash attacks are always skill crits. Slowed while attacking. I gotta try it. Pacifistic Hammer. Hitting you, and we're dead. And the hammer is kind of fun. And I'm farting while dead. Because why wouldn't we
that
be?
That is what happened. You know, right?
No, I didn't. I've never been dead before. I want to be the gunner again. Let's do it. Charismatic. 15% evade style. Hey, I like that. Okay. Looks like heading out again. We'll be careful. Taking a liking to you, so try to make it back here. That never happens. We never come back. What is this? Oh, that's right. Positional placement with the gunner. Let's go. Although, I'll take a weapon upgrade. Just hilarious. Oh my gosh. Joke's on you, hand. You're just a hand and you can't open the door. Let's see what this does. Okay. How'd you know I wanted magic cards? I was thinking about getting some cards, but it's just not in the budget. So many other things I want to get done that are actually
even on sale. These are
applicable to life.
James Baxter.
Oh boy. James Baxter. Let's go. Yo, I wasn't landing on there. Why'd it come off? I disagree. So apparently I can be below it and okay. We learn. It's okay. We learn. Anytime it says lose no health, it's like guaranteed to lose health. Mimic this time. Yeah, got something. They got the cape. Okay. Oh, instantly dead. Okay. Chest. Hey. Jeez. Oh, wait. Hey. Don't dive out your own hand. Okay, good. See it. It's so many chances. Yeah. thing. Justified. Immediately lose half your health. Jeez. Yo. Got pizza. Got a good amount of gold this time. Damage. Oh man. That doesn't sound right.
They're lacewing eggs.
Oh, is that bad for them or?
They're lacewings are good garden bugs.
Now. Okay, you were learning. Look at you, self-educating yourself. Why are they good?
They eat other bugs that are bad for.
Okay.
Just like ladybugs.
Dash through that.
Oh, thank goodness. I hope I did something wrong. No. I just had like a...
Oh, and I kickflipped off. One more. Donut.
This is the slowest eating donut I've ever seen. Aside from your daughter's.
She's rocking this morning. No barfing. Barfing. Difference. Try not to. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. You want to reload? You will not. I want to reload my axe because that was so prevalent the last time. No, sorry. We don't need these. Save a resolve for something better. We're allowed to do this. Well done. Thank you. Oh. Jump fast enough. Oh my goodness. Did it.
See?
It's not boss music or anything, it's the Nine Inch Nails soundtrack that I'm playing to myself. Why do I do these things?
Don't.
It does? Okay. This chair is probably up from here. Oh, okay, and that room's up from there.
Breath
of the Wild.
Yeah.
Do 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 do. I remember how Winter used to get so anxious every time that song played when she was a baby, like we couldn't play the game.
Well,
that was Winter.
She would jump up and down.
Yeah, that's Willow.
Yeah.
But Winter also like would not settle. One more?
Always one more.
Might be. Always one more. Like folks you got around here, stranger, they're good people. I don't have a penny to my name. They've been taking care of me down here. Your trans friend's extra nice too. She may seem haughty at first. She's been cooking for me almost every day. Her skin can only eat so much pizza, you know? I might agree with that. Although I like pizza a lot. I'd eat if there's someone in front of me right now, I would eat it. Resolve. What? What'd you say?
I know what I need to do.
What do you need to do? One guy. No mimics here. Well, that's the next level, the Stygian Studies, whatever it is. Thought I was swinging the other way. I'm down? No, I'm right. Oh my Burn or poison? I think poison's better than burn. I'd like both of them. Here. I really want that chicken. Yeah! We got it. We gotta do it. Let it be dead. Mistake. I'm not a strong man. That counts. Oh no, I didn't mean to open the door. Chicken? Oh, it's okay. I mean, we could just start saying pizza. Pizza? Oh, he shot me in the face there. Ooh. Weird mushrooms. Or Aaron's ring. Let's take the weird mushrooms. Oh, yeah. Beaded enemies have spores applied to them. Huh. Not sure. Maybe the spores, like when I defeat the enemies, the spores hit the other guys around them or something. I'm not sure. It's exactly what happens. Yeah, they might just stay down there for a minute. Usually up is the way to get out of there. The ustiary. Usually. Wow, that was super effective. Tempt me game. Oh no! Seems like there should be a secret here somewhere. Well. James Baxter. A Baxter on the brain. raining gold. I want your life. Spores. Eh. Oh, you've got a need to read. Yo, it's me. It's my favorite rune. Oh, here we go. Let's see if this works. It's a nine inch nails. Yeah? That's what's playing right now.
No, the swords.
It's always the same, like 1, 2, 3 strike. Oh, that's the other way, buddy. So far. Got him so far. No. Stepped on a coin. It killed me. My foot. This whole game was just dying. No, it was a.
How do you play games that are just all about dying?
I don't know. Some games you win. Sometimes it's that much more satisfying. Oh, the bell rings for those who pass. A new heir must be chosen. Vegan. I can't pick up health upgrades. Is what I'm guessing. Anyway, see you guys later. Take care.